Maybe you can relate to this if summer is wearing your ass out like it is me. You get up a little late, you go through your regular morning routine, get some breakfast, make your rounds on the internet, and all of a sudden 2 hours have gone by. You get to work. Well, I just did one job, one big job, and it's 1:48. Time is flying by, and I just felt like I just woke up. Friday afternoon, a big relief. See all of those white and black lumps on the green? That's all birds. I'm not sure what they're feeding on, but I'm gonna find out how close I can get. They're on to me. I'm gonna set Lee loose on them. I'm seeing a little bit of everything out here. Black vultures, white cranes, ibis, and roseate spoonbill. Well, that's a catfish that didn't make it back. Oh, and Lee wants to rub in it. Great. That's what the vultures are after, I'm pretty sure. Dead fish. Oh, God. He got stung. He got stung by a dead catfish. Lee got to play with a lot of dogs today, big and small. Nobody uses that small dog area. They let them all go in the same one. Right before we left, a couple of really neat and clean dogs came in, so that was our cue to leave. Baby ducks down there. Lee does not need to find out about that. This just might be the dead armadillo we saw last time I was here. Oh no, it's an armadillo. Now it's time to go. Yeah, armadillos are good swimmers up to a point, but he got overtaken. Time to go back. This water needs to go down. Quality of this water is not good at all. It's slimy, it's smelly. There's probably decaying stuff in there. Look at the size of that thing. These are pretty fresh. Look at this ant trail. I'll let them do their thing. Fishermen, look at the size of that clam. Rain starting. Looks nice out here though. Feels nice. Uncle Gus, we're going on tour. I'm coming to pick you up.
Hop on the bus, cuz you don't need to discuss much. Just drop off the key and get yourself free.